Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will show you how you can change, you can enable or disable the user account control settings in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the issue, check out the article we linked in the description. The user account control basically notifies you before changes are made to your PC. Not all changes, but only those that require admin level permissions. These changes could have been initiated by the user, by the operation system, by the genuine software, or even malware. Every time such administrative level change is initiated, Windows UAC will prompt the user for approval or denial. If the user approves of the change is made. If not, no changes are made for the system. Till such a time that the UAC appears, you might notice the screen going dark. If you wish, you can change the user account control settings in Windows. To do this, open the control panel. Go to All Control Panel Items, then look for User Accounts. Look for Change User Account Control Settings. You can use the vertical slider to change the settings. The changes will make an impact in your security settings. So while it's best to leave the user account settings at its default, you should be aware of how the changes in the UAC settings will impact your Windows PC security. At where it's at, you've got always notify me when applications try to install software, make changes, or you make changes to Windows settings. Then you have going down, notify me only when applications try to make changes to my computer default. Then going down, don't notify me when I make changes to the Windows settings. It's not recommended. And finally, there is never notify me when applications try to install software or make changes to your computer or you make changes to Windows settings. This is extremely not recommended and it's a never notified thing. You only use these if you're troubleshooting. Just make your selection, then click OK. You can also disable the UAC in registry. Now before you do, however, it is a good idea to back up your registry, create a restore point, or both. Then open the registry editor, navigate to HKEY Local Machine, then Software, then Microsoft, then Windows, Current Version, Policies, and System. Look for Enable LUA, double click on it. Change the value data to 0. This will disable the UAC. If later on you want to re-enable the UAC using the registry editor, change its value back to 1. Then click OK and restart your system. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.